民众手机拍摄公寓大门外好几名警察荷枪实弹把一名男子押上车后便迅速离开现场，被带走的就是这一名在电车上开枪扫射的37岁土耳其男子。
We've got a lot of people who were in the tram, and all together we tried to get a picture what had happened here exactly.
警方在事发的路面电车周围拉起封锁线，还可以看见一名死者倒在轨道旁。这起枪击案发生在当地时间18号上午10:45左右，嫌犯开枪扫射后随即开车逃逸，警方立刻将当地反恐警戒提升到最高级别，并要求学校紧急关闭，民众待在屋内。
They're also looking at the possibility that this could have been a sort of family dispute, according to an eyewitness that spoke to CNN. It appeared as though the gunman was targeting a woman on the tram and shooting anyone around her who tried to help.
37岁枪手在犯案前就已经在观察名单上，还有土耳其媒体透露他过去因为和 ISIS 有关联而被捕，不过警方并未透露相关细节。虽然还不清楚枪手犯案动机，但上星期纽西兰才发生史上最惨烈恐怖攻击，荷兰警方面对这起电车袭击也不敢掉以轻心。三立新闻的录音报道。